Okay. Here's to Covington, Kentucky, and the Time Fighters.
Drink up, girlfriend.